All right, it's the fifth episode, and last time we left off, I was gonna finish up the little spawner room where we kill the skeletons, and that is complete. So I'm gonna come over here and show you what I've done off the camera. So this is the spawner in here. We did this last episode. Oh, auto jump is back online. All right, so yep, spawner. Oh, that's one thing I have to do after I show you guys this. So if we come in here, we're gonna walk backwards so you guys don't see what I've done to this room. And yeah, I didn't really do anything to the room. I just made it a little bit wider, added a flooring, a decent roof. And yeah, as you see my experience level, when I was just sitting here, I was like, oh yeah, I forgot all about the max entity cramming. So down here's a bunch of stuff I have, and you've probably noticed that I'm low on food, and we're gonna use this bone, these bones, to make like bread, a bunch of bread. But first off, I need some slabs, and I'm gonna get my shield. Hopefully you guys can see in here. I'm gonna add some glass in here so I can see. So I can see what I'm doing. Alright, so I'm gonna block. Yo, can you fall? You mind killing yourself? There we go. Please kill yourself. Oh my god. Before you kill me. Alright, I really don't want to die. Especially not in a mob farm. Alright. Alright, okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. I do not want to die. Is there anything in here? I'm using a stone sword just because it's the sweep attack. Any food, any type of food in here. Anything I can eat. Nothing. Alright, so quickly I'm gonna run to the surface on 2 hearts and try not to die. Oh man. I'm gonna cover that up so I know to come back. Alright. Nothing in here. Please don't kill me. I'm just gonna book it. If it's nighttime, I'm just gonna come back. Oh, please don't be nighttime. Please be daytime. Oh, lit. It's daytime. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, there should be no mobs up here. Alright, so the spawner, that will give us food for now until we get, like, animal farms running. Alright. Alright, yeah, until we get animal farms running, like cows, so we can get some steak, we're gonna just be using, we're just gonna be using bread. So, I am going to, I don't have enough wood, so I'm gonna, oh, look at this tree, it's crazy. Alright, gonna grab one log, I'm gonna come over here near the water. I don't have to do it near water. I'm just gonna quickly bone meal. I do have bones on me. Alright, I'm just paranoid right now. Something's gonna shoot me. Oh no, please don't rain. Alright, time to farm. I don't need all this. I don't need all this. Alright, hurry up, quickly make some bones. Not wheat, seeds. There we go. Oh, okay. If I do this, alright, so, yeah, so I think I'm just gonna add a ladder to the surface, no mobs, I think I'm just gonna add a ladder to the surface for now, so that we can easily access our spawner. So I tried not, I didn't want to do stuff off camera, but I was sitting there trying to like dig out the little area for a while. I couldn't find food, so I sat there struggling. I ate like 2 pieces of rotten flesh. So yeah, only tiny stuff like that I'll do off camera. Stuff that you really don't want to sit there and watch me do. Other stuff as well, like clearing out tunnels, I mean, clearing out like ocean monuments and stuff I'll do. Also, if you guys haven't seen Bluggy's videos on his series, go watch those, cause we're doing them alongside. So, I'm gonna finish this stack of bone meal, this last stack of bone meal, and gather some more food. And I have an idea for the base I'm gonna do. It's not going to be on top of the hill anymore. It's gonna be like inside or like through this dark oak forest that's right in front of the hill. So I'm gonna make some paths going through the dark oak forest, and I'm going to make like a little like a tunnel or an entrance to go into the mountain is what I plan to do. So we're gonna go down there, we're gonna place the slabs on top of the spawner so we don't have mobs spawning. Oh look, just enough. It's just so we don't have mobs spawn skeletons spawning on top of the spawner. And then after that we're gonna try and grab as much stuff as we can. I should probably put a chest up here, but I'm going to make a chest. Alright, so I'm gonna put a chest up here. Just like, oh, excuse me. Just so I can hold all the stuff that's in my inventory. So I don't have to. What do I need this stuff? And my shield. Just so I can carry more stuff coming back up. So I think I have enough wood down there to make a ladder. Which I will do. That is not how you water bucket. Alright. So, come in here. Oh, I just still can't believe that we found a skeleton spawner on the third episode. So, this is definitely gonna help us with food. So, I don't have to struggle for food in the beginning of the stages of what. I don't have to struggle with food in the beginning stages like most people do. When they start out the world, no creepers. Kill, die, please. Die, I don't care. Alright. Alright, then I got two. Oh man. This is. Hello. Hello, sir. Ooh, nice. Alright. No, please stop spawning. Please stop spawning. Oh my god, what am I doing? I just. No. No. Okay. Great. Please don't shoot me. Stop shooting me. Stop it. Alright. No, my pickaxe broke. Now. And that. I'm gonna go hurry up and quickly make a pickaxe from the stuff I have. What do I? Oh, I already have a pickaxe. Alright, So, plans to make. Yeah, I'm actually gonna do that. Oh, no, please. I can't do this now. Skeletons, please kill each other. Shoot each other. I should have done this before I don't even need these slabs, you know what? Just goodbye, slabs. Goodbye. You're not my priority. That guy left. Break these. And there we go. That's our spawner, and I don't have stuff to cover it back up. Alright, here we go. So, first spawner of the series done. Over here, my andesite. I think I brought that up. There's one here. There's two. I think I can bring this up. I have enough stuff. Space? No, I don't. Okay. Alright, which side should be our staircase to go up? I think it'll be this side. I'll just make a temporary staircase building up, but I don't have. The materials. I don't have the materials for that. So, I'm just going to grab what I can and just run back up. I'm gonna get down these coordinates. 3, 2, 1, 102. So I can just dig straight down. Once I'm ready to do that. Alright, now go to the surface. It's probably nighttime. Hopefully it's not nighttime. Do I have dynamic lighting on? I do. Alright, I really hope. I don't like how the caves are dark when after I upload it. I don't like that. Alright, so we're gonna go up. And. Alright, no mobs, no. Okay. No mobs, okay. We have this stuff up, actually. I'm just gonna bring it with me. I'm gonna show you where I want to. Well, I haven't looked at it yet, but I just had an idea. I'm gonna find the center of this mountain. I wanna make a bridge going over here as well, so I don't have to run uphill like that. I'm gonna go in the front and find the center. Gonna go and find the center of this mountain. Probably not the center. Probably like through here. I'm gonna have a path going. Probably gonna try and level it out a little. Not level. I'm not even gonna level it out. I'm just gonna leave the path how it is and build with the terrain. And then right in here somewhere. Probably over there. Most likely over there. Where there's not actually right in there. I'm gonna chop down this tree and make the path, well, make the water flow the other direction since it's like flowing off the thing. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna come over here. I didn't bring a chest. Alright, so just gonna grab a few pieces of wood from these trees. Go with the birch first. And please don't fall to my death. Please don't be a mob down here. Gravel. Alright, it's turning nighttime. I'm gonna come up here. Another crafting table. Another double chest. Where we can store. I need to chop down this tree anyway. I need to chop down this tree. Why am I putting my stuff up here? I think I just heard a creeper, but come down here. Then we're going to place our chest. We're gonna make a run on top of this mountain to go and get our bed. We're gonna bring it down here so we can sleep, so we can start building. Just so we can start building. All right. I haven't tried to get up the mountain this way yet, so we're gonna try this. Gonna use the water bucket. Gonna eat a little bit. Oh yes, I love the Minecraft vanilla. All right, survival is just so much fun. Like going across terrain, finding different ways to do things. Just doing anything you want really is great. All right. Oh, did I plant that sapling? I think I did. So I'm gonna grab this. I'm gonna grab these material. Oh, that you do not destroy a furnace with a pickaxe. I mean, with an axe. I'm gonna leave that there. Gonna grab our materials. Oh, look, cow tipper. And there's nothing I can do with that. We're just gonna run across the rooftops. Run across the rooftops. Gonna like that. Gonna. Oh, that is not good. No, no, no. And we're going to. I'm gonna place some dirt for now, so I can place my bed and sleep. All right. Good. How are we doing on time? All right. We still have a decent amount of time left for this video. I'm gonna throw everything in here, run back up, grab the tiny pieces of materials that we have left, that we still have left to get. I wanna see if I can get up there just from going over the canopy, which I don't think I will be able to do. It'll just leave me right here to where I always came. I also want to get some glass. I think I already said this. I want to get some glass for that mob spawner. Just so you're able to see when the skeletons go up. Alright. through here. I didn't bring my axe. Don't need it. Gonna grab what's in this chest. Shouldn't be a lot. Then we're gonna go this way. Uh-oh. Gonna go over. Oh, look, zombie villager. We don't have the materials to cure you. Alright. We don't have the materials to cure you. Please don't be that much materials in this chest. Great. Great, 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 great. And boom. That's it. I'm gonna leave that crafting table there. Just because you never know when you're gonna need a crafting table. It could be over there one day. Stuck in the wilderness. Need a crafting table. Boom, it's right there. Okay. Let's go through here. Alright, so yeah, I have an idea. I'm gonna make like a... What was that? Was that a zombie? I'm gonna make a little archway with the dark oak logs after I curve the water flow. After I curve this water flow. Alright. So, let me actually get all the materials that I need. So, we're gonna get an iron pickaxe just to make life easier. Alright, that's done. Going to need an axe so we can chop down this tree. Dark oak trees are like, I prefer dark oak trees over spruce trees. Just because they're like, they're darker and more chocolatey, I guess. I don't know. It looks better to me. Well, in certain situations they look better, but I'd most likely use dark oak over spruce. So yeah, this water I think is brushing away my wood. Yep, there it is. Goodbye. Alright, and oh, we have an apple. Cool. Alright. I should probably make a... Actually, no, I don't need a way to get up on top of that mountain anymore. Since that's not where my base is going to be. And this water is flowing perfectly. Right off the ledge. I'm going to get a piece of dirt or something so that it doesn't look too awkward. I need a way from down here to get up there now. We're going to make this a little parkour right here. This way. That mushroom looked weird from over there. So, I'm gonna grab a shovel or make a quick stone shovel so I can do a quick outline of where I want or how I want the path to be. Alright, do I have a... I wanna make an iron shovel as well, so like for actual digging. Iron nuggets. So, this is where I want it to be, right here, I guess. Right here, yes, no. I might have to cut that water off. I don't really think I like that water. Maybe I can just make it flow a different direction. But I want my entrance to be here. And, oh, is this a lake? Or no, yeah, this is a tiny river. So, not a tiny river, a tiny lake. That's what I don't know what I'm thinking. But over here, I want the path to like come through here and like eventually like branch out into like the different directions. So this one could go this way. We can have different buildings in between. This is just a rough outline, and then that can just go straight out that way. And I love these path blocks under the canopy. They're really cool. And then this can branch off this way. Then I can make a tiny bridge over here. Like, all the little details count, right? I have one. Okay, going this way, which will be cool. I can light up under here, which will look good from a distance. And I might have one going straight. But that's just a rough outline of what I'm thinking of. You know, just clear out a little bit of trees. Well, not clear them out, but make them, prune them, I guess. Let's start with this one. So, going to, how would I, How am I gonna use this? Like, what do I really want to do with this lake? I mean, this waterfall. I want to make this go straight. I'm gonna add some dirt going along here. Like, covering the sand a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna have some dirt covering the sand. Just so this water isn't flowing all the way that way. What else? I'm gonna check if I have any dirt up there. Check if I have any dirt. So we can get building. Actually, I've just looked at the time. And we are done with this episode. And I'm just gonna do a back-to-back recording. But yeah, thanks for watching this episode, and peace.